This is the world's most expensive coffee, Kopi luwak, also known as civet coffee. It is produced using a unique and somewhat controversial process. The coffee beans are eaten and then excreted by a civet. The beans are collected from the feces of the civet, cleaned, and processed into coffee.